Hey, do you guys want to know how you can see the refresh rate of your Xiaomi phone without using any third-party app? Well, in this quick video, I'll show you how you can do just that. So without wasting any time, let's start. First of all, open up the settings app on your Xiaomi phones. Next, tap on About Phone from here. Here you will find an option named MIUI version. Quickly tap on it 7 or 8 times till you see the message, "You are now a developer." Right. After that, the developer mode option will be turned on for you. Now go back to the previous settings page. Then scroll down and find additional settings and then tap on it. Next, scroll down a bit and you'll find the developer options here. Tap on it. Now scroll down a tiny bit and find the show refresh rate feature. Then toggle it on and you will see your refresh rate on the upper left corner of the screen. Nifty, right? So folks, that's how you see the actual refresh rate of your Xiaomi phone. If the video helped you out, smash that like button. Want more Xiaomi related tips and tricks? Subscribe to the channel because we have got more of them coming. As always, thanks for watching and I'll catch you in the next one.